Let the clan games begin. Work with your clan mates to achieve big rewards and the new, exclusive magic items. Get started by finding the new fairgrounds, situated on the left side of your village. Then tap on the caravan. Clan games are a clan effort. Contribute to your clan's overall score by completing individual challenges. The higher the points, the bigger and better the rewards. Clan games last for several days, starting at the same time for every clan. This is your progress meter. It should help you keep track of your individual challenge points. Here are all the challenges available for your clan to choose from. Everyone in your clan will see the same challenges. As challenges are chosen by your clanmates, they will disappear from your view, and others will generate to keep the challenge availability fresh and ready for picking. Tap on a challenge to find out what to do, how many points you will receive, and the time assigned to complete that task. After finding a suitable challenge, tap on Start. It will turn yellow, indicating you are currently working on it. You can also trash a challenge. However, there will be a cooldown before you can pick another task. The more challenges you trash, the longer the cooldown. When you're done with a challenge, the points will automatically be added to you and your clan's points. Now you can pick a new challenge. When your clan gets to the end of the point meter, your clan moves on to the next threshold, and the points to achieve increase. This will unlock the prizes set for each threshold. My clan is currently in the second threshold, meaning we have unlocked the possibility to choose from the following rewards. The more thresholds you achieve, the better the rewards become. This is your clan tab. Use it to keep track of your clan's progress. You can see what challenge they are currently working on, and the number of points they've contributed. But hey, let's see those clan games' rewards. Check here to find out what you can win. The most sought-after rewards are the new magic items. These are new types of magical rewards that give you instant benefits. Like the Book of Heroes, instantly completing any ongoing hero upgrades in both of your villages. Or the Resource Potion, greatly boosting your resource collector efficiency. And many more. Gem rewards will automatically be added to your gem count. Resources and magic items will be stored in your clan castle, which will house your treasury and magic item storage. So make sure you have enough storage space, Chief. Only when the clan games are over can you collect your rewards. My clan managed to achieve 3 thresholds, so we get to collect just as many prizes. For reminders on how the clan games work, tap on the little info icon at the bottom right of the window, and it will open up a quick tutorial to help get you going. Exciting challenges await.